Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our final act of this evening, Signature!
From other networks, maybe higher, and from mobiles will be considerably more. 15 pence from each call goes to the Royal Variety Charity.
And I can tell you the lines are now open, and they'll be closing in just over 10 minutes. Broadcast after the lines have closed will not be counted, but may still be charged.
Guys, what a thriller. How is that for you?
Very, very exciting. It was a challenge for us to come back and do something like this, but we thought, look, Michael Jackson's released his album again, Thriller. It's 25 years.
Yeah.
What a perfect way to showcase what we do as well. And, yeah, I mean, I'm glad it went down well. Thank you very much.
They did. It went down very well. The audience here loved it. Let's see what the judges thought of it. Judges, over to you.
I don't think you guys sum up Britain's Got Talent. You know, you're two ordinary guys. Two ordinary guys doing ordinary day jobs, and by night you do this crazy, crazy act. And, you know, I think what was the test for you tonight was, could you do what you did in the audition on a bigger stage, on a bigger scale? And you came and nailed it, guys. It was brilliant.
Amanda?
I think I speak for me and for the fourth judge. You were unbelievably brilliant again. I, like Simon, was worried that you wouldn't be able to do it a second time round. You've done it, guys. You're front runners. Fantastic.
And finally, Simon.
What? You know, I had, you know, one issue, which was, could you come back here and do it better? The answer was, you did. It was fantastic. This is one of the best acts, because what you have is something so important. You have originality. Yeah. It's just absolutely brilliant. Got to say, guys, three yeses. Yeah.
Thank you.
A clean sweep. You must be happy with that, guys.
I always get told off for not saying anything at all.
Sorry, I'll walk away.
Shimo.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, signature!